Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday paid floral tribute at the bust of former Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri in Tashkent. A prominent figure in the independent movement, Shastri died of heart attack in Tashkent in 1966 during an official visit at the age of 61. Prime Minister Modi was on a two-day visit to Uzbek capital to attend the Shanghai Cooperation Summit.